He caught his girlfriend cheating on him in a public men's bathroom. What I don't understand is why don't you admit and say sorry you got caught? You're not slick. Stop playing dumb. We aren't as dumb as you think we are. This is soul crushing, man. All I know is whatever energy you put out to the world, it is what you will get in return. The clip is not done. The next part will break your heart. Woman fails to inform a man of even the possibility the child may not be his. She should be held criminally as well as civilly liable for fraud. So paternity test must be mandatory at birth. Period.